Glazing of windows with small, round blown and square pieces of glass was very common in the Middle Ages in private homes as well as public buildings. In old towns, some of these windows, set in lead channels, may still be found in sensitively restored buildings. Genuine rondels are produced one by one at Glashütte Lamberts in the traditional mouth-blown method. Every rondel is a unique piece, brilliant and alive, setting it apart from pressed or cast imitations.